ask you a few last questions?
Oh my gosh, of course.
Okay, what's your favorite song to perform?
My favorite song to perform would probably be Lonely Call, my new single, because the fans have just been so reactive to it.
What's your favorite place to write?
My house.
If you're not working?
Watching Netflix.
What would you do if you weren't an artist?
I'd be like a stylist or like do makeup or hair, something like that.
Any advice for an aspiring musician?
Everybody's path is different and never give up.
How do you cook your coffee?
With half and half, sometimes soy milk, and sweet and low, which is bad for you, so don't do it.
What's your favorite Disney princess?
Nala from Lion King, and I know she's not Disney princess, but she's my favorite.
Rachel, or
Rachel.
Favorite breakfast?
Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Do you believe in aliens?
Yes.
When's the last time you were hungover?
A long time ago. Very ticklish. I don't remember. I was really young.
Do you have any nicknames?
Ray, Rach, and Baby Ray.
What's your favorite holiday?
Christmas.
Why?
And my birthday. Christmas because it's like the most wonderful time of the year. Don't ask my tour manager. She hates them.
If there's someone you wish you had 5 more minutes.
Probably my meemaw. Hugs, I think.
Star Wars or Star Trek?
I don't really like Star Wars. And my birthday's on May 4th. May the 4th.
What's the last album or single you bought?
The last song I bought was Most Girls by Haley Seinfeld.
Have you ever broken a bone?
My nose, when I was younger.
Have you ever been arrested?
No.
What's your favorite drinking choice?
Like, alcoholic beverage? Skinny margarita.
Nice.
Brussels sprouts. Okay, I gotta go. I love you. I'm gonna go hang out with my dog now.
Thanks, Raelynn.
Bye.